Hey, 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 YouTube. It is me, Curl, and I am back again to bring you guys another work from home video. But before I jump into this good old work from home video, if you are new to the channel, welcome. Be sure to click the red subscribe button. Also, hit that bell notification and give us a thumbs up on this video, because on our channel, we upload real work from home jobs every single day and sometimes more than once a day, like today. We also come on the live videos to answer your work from home related questions, to address comments, and to also bring you guys hot job leads. So be sure to stay connected. What type of job should I post tomorrow? Should I do another side hustle? Should I do a non-phone work from home chat and email position? Or should I do a transcription or a customer service job? Let me know down in the comments, guys. Also, drop down in the comments where you guys are from. We are going to do another state-specific video on next week, but we need to know, where do our subscribers live? Drop it down below. Don't forget to share the video, because we are going to do a 15K giveaway. Once we hit 15,000 subscribers, we are going to give away gift cards. So please drop down below that you have shared the video so that your name can be entered into our 15K giveaway. Also, guys, check out our Teesprings t-shirt store. We recently created this. You can see some of the t-shirts down below under the video. If you are on a computer, I'm not sure if they're going to let you see it if you're on a phone, but I will be sure to leave a link down below in the description box so you guys can check out our t-shirts and maybe buy a t-shirt or two or some socks. If you're interested in joining the Arise Corporation, please send us an email to themeetingpointllc@gmail.com. Tanji or myself will email you guys back with that info ASAP. You guys asked for the virtual receptionist, chat receptionist position, so here it is. Smith AI. This company operates 24/7. The job is full-time, or it can be part-time, up to 40 hours per week. Part-time positions, you must be available 4 hours a day, 5 days a week, so like 20 hours per week. Shifts are broken into 2 to 5 hour blocks and are scheduled based on the business needs of Smith AI and its clients. Primary responsibilities: answering calls and or web chats for a variety of different businesses and professionals. You will have to take message, screen new clients, book appointments, collect payments, and transferring calls. But that depends on the client that they put you with. Understanding caller needs and providing business information. Being part of a team and contributing to continued excellence. You must have a great work ethic and professional demeanor, prior receptionist or call answering experience, ability to follow instructions and clearly summarize details, ability to multitask and work well under pressure. Now, it says here, guys, that the hourly rate of pay, entry level, $10 per hour. If you are bilingual, you can get $11 per hour. They pay weekly. Periodic raises are given based on performance and longevity with the company. They do offer medical, dental, vision insurance, retirement plans, cash bonuses, and the training is paid. So if you guys are interested in this position, I will be sure, guys, to leave a link down below in the description box so you guys can check out Smith AI. Please remember to do your own research. Now that we're at the end of the video, if you are new to working from home, check out the Legit Beginner 8 Companies video that I will be sure to leave down below. These companies will hire you with little to no work from home experience. Also, if you guys are interested in a side hustle, side gig, check out the 6 telephone mystery shopping companies. These are some great eggs to have in your basket. Don't forget to download these 4 apps. the Zen app. You get paid for watching videos and sharing your link. If the people that you share your link with, if they watch the videos, you can make money off of them as well. Also, guys, remember to check out Inbox Dollars. This is another great application. I have been using this application for years. So be sure to sign up, use my link so you can get $5 credit in your back office. They pay out via PayPal and gift cards. Also, guys, please sign up for Survey Junkie. This is a very easy survey site, so you don't want to miss out on that either. And also, last but not least, Fetch Rewards. This is another application that I have been using for some months now, and you can get paid out via gift cards just for scanning your receipts. Be sure to check out Fetch Rewards. Download the link, use my app, use my code, and you will get $2 credit in your back office. Don't forget to join us at Kiss That Cubicle Goodbye. There are some other companies posted in the group that might not be posted on this channel. Also, like us at Two Chicks with a Side Hustle. I have some high-paying jobs posted over there as well. Don't forget to drop it down below in the comments, guys. What type of job should I post tomorrow? I also have an insurance company that's paying $16 to $19 per hour. The only thing is, it is state-specific. But let me know if I should drop that one, a non-phone transcription, or another high-paying customer service position. My name is Carol. Don't forget to share. Don't forget to come back and comment under the video that you have shared so that you won't miss out this time on the 15K giveaway. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye, YouTube.